Okay, welcome back to Stano Gaming. We're back in with Metro Exodus. This is part 21. I think we're quite close to the end now. We made our way through most of the forest and we've just got boat across the other side, so hopefully we can meet up with the train. I've definitely found that what the fuck are you? Ah, statue. It's a strange group. Ooh, you got some sort of creatures. Gas mask on. Right, so we're here. I thought we had to go all the way up, but yeah, okay. Fuck are these? Ooh. I don't want to go near that. That's not dodgy as fuck, is it? Wants us to actually go in there. You know what? What the fuck is that? Like a giant lobster thing. Oh, lovely. It's brand new. Yep, that's definitely. Fuck off. Hey. Fucking loads of them. Shit. Run. Can't see shit. Hey. Fucking plants. That much. Okay. Bloody plants. What is that going off? That's not scary as shit, is it? Another filter. Well, this is quite honestly annoying me now. Let's remind ourselves to get the sniper rifle. Over here. Yeah, maybe we'll start this up first. Fuck off. Bugger off, you spit at me now. Let's get out of here. Hey! Let's get back in the building. Didn't have that before, did we? Motherfucker. Okay, we're going up. Going up. Still got very little ammo. I don't know. Bugger off, snake. What is there a lie on? But he's definitely mad. You're not mad. Am I supposed to sit here and listen to this or what? I'm getting a bit fed up. These prolonged crap stories. Alright, yeah, cool. There we go. There we go up there then. Okay. Pretty sure it's not that way. Okay. The bloody hell was that? Oh, it's the bloody bear again. I'm pretty sure we killed that fucker. Oh, bloody spiders. There's one thing this game could do without is these bloody spider things. Look at them. Go on, bugger off. Get out of it. So if you've not seen this before, spiders are hurt by the lights. Fuckers. Come on, run away. Yeah. have no idea what's going on here. Where's my light? Why's the light not working? Let's see if what the hell. So we've got them on, we can't see anything. Seems like no electricity is working. This is weird. Right. What the hell? How are you supposed to do this? I mean, come on. I can't even see where I'm going. Just going to try running as quickly as possible. Fuck off. Fuck off. What the fuck? Oh dear. It's like a scene from Aliens. Run! Run! Fuck off. Get out of here. Oh, the heck? We're getting it back? Let's get out of here. Oh no. Of course not. Go, crawl, crawl. Ah! Again? Fuck off! Get out of it! Fuck off! Really? Now I can't fucking see as well. Gonna burn the shit. Burn the shit. I need to fucking... Oh, I see you. I see you. You little prick. Yeah, I see you. Run. Some stairs. I'm gonna go upstairs. Heck, why is it not burning shit? There we go. Let's charge up this bad boy. Right. I could really do repairing. Ha! We put the light on. Yeah, I could do repairing, I think. Fuel. What do I want fuel for? Of course. And where the bloody hell do I need to go for that? Hey? Get out of it, go on. Die, you little fucker. Right, back down there then. Fuck off. Go on then. Go on then. You want some? Fuck off. Any more? Fucker. Right. Where the fuck's this switch? Got a bit more fuel. No? See yourself. Ah. That ain't gonna last long. Whack it on, get the lights on, get the power on. You're running now, ain't you, shitbags? Yeah? You're running now, ain't you, shitbags? Fuck off! Go on, go on! Fuck off! Really? Come on, clear your screen, get out of there. Right. I wonder, we'll probably get through this and fucking giant fucking bear will come and fucking get me again. Oh, lovely. Little spiders. What is funny? Oh, is that a bench? Looks like a bench to me. I need that. Alrighty. So upgrade them. Enough of that at the minute. R1. Jesus. It's in shit state. Yeah, my mask is fucked. Okay. Why is it not moving across weapons? Weird. Get off me. That's the fucking big bear. Without a fucking doubt. You're not gonna have me fight a massive fuck off bear in a tunnel, are ya? I mean, come on. Really? Yeah, no shit. All right. Binoculars. Yeah, no shit. Don't know about that. Of course it starts getting worse. Go on then. Yeah, I know, mate. I had to fight the bastard. Go on. Oh, for crying out loud. Yeah, a little bit stuck. Oh shit, get back. You knobber. Oh right, just leave me down here. Shoot the bastard. I'll set it on fire whilst it's nearly on top of me. Great idea. What the fuck? Where the fuck is it? Oh, yeah. Probably definitely not going to work. Have that, you can. Oh, fuck off. Run. Oh, you prick. Fuck off and have that as well. What the hell? Am I dead? Come on. Oh, really? Just gonna fall off a cliff instead. Take your time, I just had to fight the fucker again. Lovely, stab it in the eye. Oh, it's dead now. You don't want to take a minute, because we just killed like the biggest fucking bear in the world. Yeah, no shit. Sword of Democles.
The Lord remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His old guy's there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Well, yeah, you'd be stuck under a fucking... under a city, doing fuck all, but yeah, you'd be all right. I thought that was the last level, to be honest. So it looks like we've got a bit more. Thank you. All right. Yeah, no shit. Man. Course you did. Thank you.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow, and now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna wrap it up in a minute. Can I save? Can't save right now. The animals. Sounds a bit like a suicide mission to me. Right, save that anyway.